that Oklahoma City had the lead, but then lost it on that work in the trees. Bogut, with the shot clock running down, loses the handle. Three on two, KD. Warriors hit six of their first seven threes on November the 14th. Bogut is blocked by Ibaka, who had a season-high five blocks on Wednesday against San Antonio. Here he rubs out Barnes. KD rocking back and scoring. The double team gives it up. Barnes will attack. He's stood up by Ibaka that was weeks ago. He's back in the starting lineup with the loss of Iguodala to the hamstring injury. Thompson averaging 21 and a half points a game. And here Bogut has his pocket picked by Westbrook. Look out!
Pesky defense by Russ just getting into the passing lane and affecting Andrew Bogut.
The other two double-doubles, his first point assist double-doubles of his career that were not part of triple-doubles off the window.
The lead.
Bobbed into a tough shot. Bogut cleans it up, a reset. Actually, Thompson got that, then setting up Curry.
Make sure you find Klay Thompson and Stephen Curry because they can reach out.
Thunder back up by one, deep three for Curry. And
Ball with such consistency from the three-point line. You're talking about Klay Thompson and Stephen Curry. The shot that he was getting. And when he's getting to his spots on the floor, he's just got to go ahead and knock down the shots. Bingo.
From the elbow. See, that was right back into the starting lineup for Iguodala. Pick and roll, Perkins. Oklahoma City outscored by 10 in the paint at Oakland. Kalosha and Westbrook, primary defenders, combined to shoot 8 out of 23 the other night. Cephalosha goes to work on Curry, steps back in a foul, and then delivered an emotional post-game speech about his feeling of honor working with this group because he can see how good Cephalosha had switched to Barnes. Alley-oop, fourth quarter. Skip pass to Cephalosha, who's going to rock back and fire from three. First shot of the ball game from the elbow. Durant splash.
Good job by Durant. He came just enough in a soft trap to force O'Neal to pick up his dribble. Being so decisive and assertive with his offense. That's the one thing that having that talk with Scott Brooks earlier in the year that he's always talked about. Those are one of the most, those are the difficult things as a young player to be trying to get.
Jackson left by himself. Now we've got O'Neal and Adams.
Foul on O'Neal.
Wow. What do you think?
I think that's Jermaine O'Neal's attempt at it. Every coach will teach your big guys that.
Thompson and Curry, the Golden State backcourt. Curry gets some space on Rick. Lee gives it up to O'Neal. Daring Jackson to shoot the basketball. Reaches in, comes up short. Adams, though, with the offensive rebound. Half his rebounds this season have been off the offensive glass. Fisher missed everything, gets it back, doesn't finish, but on the tip. Averaging better than five assists, that's a trend that would be a career high. A pocketed extra numbers defensively. And Durant looking for Westbrook, no. Bounces off his hands. And Barnes setting up Bogut to drive, and he scores. Strong move. Curry looking for the lob, throws it away. Perkins right there.
Attack.
Westbrook. Scores and one.
Ability to attack the defense one-on-one.
Watch Reggie Jackson in the middle two busting down the floor to add to that break.
Curry had no opportunity to defend Westbrook.
He had Monday, then came back to shoot 2 of 16 on Wednesday. Baca screens and re-screens, then Durant beats Serge for the win.
Hey, if you break it, I'll pay for it.
Lee comes up offline.
I need a minute to recover there.
And Curry bothered. Possession to Westbrook. That goes as the seventh turnover for the Warriors. Bogut off seven turns. Thunder's turned it over six times for seven Golden State points. Thompson rejected by Durant, and then that ball kicked ahead. Might have been contact down there. They let it go, but then Barnes loses the handle, and here comes the Thunder running again. An odd man break for Oklahoma City. Westbrook punted a jump ball. Gary Zielinski said nobody had possession. Thunder started the quarter 2 out of 14. They hit 6 of the last 8 shots. Lee is out of misery. Thompson gets it back from Green. Nothing doing. Bogut there. Barnes. And Bogut gets it back. 55-54. Lee challenged by Adams, who gets the rebound. His 50. Westbrook. Defensive intensity afoot. Oh, no basket.
No basket. Offensive foul.
Offensive foul on Bogut.
He's green. He's holding. A lot about playing that center position. Plays well with his back to the basket. And the more that you can do, the more that will be asked of you from your coaches and players and teammates.
Durant has his 6th rebound. Sets up Adams on the pick and roll and a foul. Thompson. Gets to the elbow and scores. Gets the word from the Thunder locker room that Kendrick Perkins is out for the remainder of the game. He dislocated it.
Into a rhythm offensively, despite the fact that Klay Thompson has not really affected this game.
Adams scores off. Outscored the Thunder by 2 in the paint. Shot clock getting deep. Curry, though. He'll take and roll to Barnes in the corner. No, Adams with the rebound, number 7. Westbrook will pull up, 15 of 18. Thompson takes advantage. Adams shuts down Lee's initial drive and then forces him wide for the shot. David Lee shooting 0 for 5 of the ball game. Westbrook going to try to attack, and he does score. Curry gets to the corner. And a half points again. On the drive and dish. Klay Thompson for led by 7, now trail by 9. Lee, strong move. Ibaka with a stronger challenge. Westbrook. They have figured out a way. Westbrook attacking and a foul.
Houston's on this ball club. They fit in well with what the nucleus is on the team.
Jackson probing, then he steps back, air ball. Collison
to try to get the offensive rebound.
Westbrook with the steal. 3-on-2. Russell attacks. State has 4 men in double figures. Westbrook denied at the rim, but then the steal. Going to put the move on Spates, and he's fouled.
Staying off the Harley Davidson in the book. Like I said, he's been a bright spot for this ball club.
Off the screen from Ibaka. Westbrook for 3. Another steal. Can you say 1? Lamb. Into the final minute of the quarter. Oklahoma City fans looking for defense, but Thompson with Oklahoma City. Top of the key, Collison, that's trust. Off the screen from Collison. Durant goes to the left. To the rim, Harrison Barnes scores. Jackson shooting 3 out of 10 tonight. And outside for 3. Klay Thompson. Oh, pick and roll. Ibaka left hooked in the eye underneath the basket. 10th offensive rebound, a blocking foul is called underneath. 21 and change per game this season. The drive and Dick Lamb in the first half. That one a big one there. Ibaka shuts down and Lamb with the block on O'Neal. 2-on-1 the other way. KD!
He wants low post here. Westbrook going to go to the post. Should be a double team somewhere.
He runs away from Curry and Bogut.
And you see Bogut there waiting for the double team. So Westbrook goes the other way and beats both of them to the basket for 2.
The post. You pointed out he started a lot of games for them last year. They 10 of 37 through the middle quarters. Here Ibaka gets a chance for an offensive rebound. Barnes. Takes advantage back up by 4, a 2-possession game. Westbrook stepping back and a foul. They'll call that one on top. steps back and scores. Brooke will regather and then pull up off the screen for three, short. Cephalosha gets the rebound outside the Lamb. He's short. Ibaka is there and he can't finish. Dislocated pinky finger. Andre Iguodala absent tonight for Golden State because of the hamstring injury. Ibaka slots lead.
Tremendous play on the part of Ibaka.
And he gets it back to Pickett. Ibaka has three blocks in the game. The Thunder seven total. Green with the hesitation move.
Durant he said call. He's simply playing with a higher level of energy and effort.
And eight here in the quarter with another coming for Lee, which he converted. Durant making
contact. From one side to the other, and there's contact. You have to call the foul.
And you're not called. 5 of 18, but he was hot just nine times. And we're into the final 90 seconds of regulation. Curry escapes and high off the window. He scores. Durant rocking back. Ibaka fouled on the rebound.
Man size effort from this team.
Curry's fourth foul. Ibaka.
Yeah, no doubt about it. It's been nip and tuck the whole way. Put yourself at a pretty good advantage.
16. Lead change on the seesaw down the stretch. Steph Curry with another 30-point night. They deny the catch. So they go to Thompson, who will drive Ibaka. Altering that shot with the slot, Cephalosha. 5 seconds to shoot. Durant will rock back baseline. No, but Cephalosha there and over the back. He fouls Lee. Here at Chesapeake Arena.
Lee, an 81% free throw shooter.
Misses. The Warriors have missed 9 foul shots.
And here he is.
KD working one-on-one against Harrison Barnes. The double team comes. KD rocks back and glances at one of us tonight here in Oklahoma City. Lee challenged. Curry cleans it up off the glass. He scores from the other side.
Along with Klay Thompson.
Westbrook.
Yeah, that's number 6 right there. Nice job. That's the risk that you take when you put Bogut in the ballgame with 5 fouls and Westbrook.
Yet, the Thunder battle. Westbrook. Curry, Barnes, Lee, Jermaine O'Neal, and Klay Thompson is locked up with Jeremy Lamb on the side. Ibaka with another block of lead. Shooting night, 1 out of 11. To the rim.
Need the play as it develops, and Ibaka right there.
Digit free throws. The first 6 games, the Thunder is 5 in the quarter. Durant rocking back and scoring.
This year kept the ball above his head and he shot it from the perimeter.
Good defense by Lamb. Curry misses again, but they're 4-4 from the stripe. And KD trying the rip move on Barnes, who stayed away from it. Durant turned it over. Barnes going to run at the rim. And about 25 points, 13 rebounds, which ties the season high. 2 points for him. Now 24. Curry gets it back from Barnes, feeds lead down low, he scores. Timing is everything, David. Good action here, Lamb for three, no. They the first overtime.
Barnes is tough from this position.
He attacks and scores. Overtime. The help comes, Durant rocks back and comes up offline. Barnes has been huge. In the second half, Westbrook stays down on the pump fake. No, Lamb with the rebound of the fourth quarter.
Close enough to touch it. That's what you want to do if you're a defender. Close enough to touch it. Agitating, sticking his hand in there. Then a good challenge. Stays down on the pump fake. And then the challenge.
Mark Jackson on this guy's hands up. KD going to give it to Ibaka at the elbow off the heel of the iron. Rebound. Saved by Oklahoma City. Westbrook with it. But certainly the shot clock was not an issue. Russell might have had his feet on the line.
Oh, he did. That's the question, whether it's a 2 or a 3.
Ruled a 3 on the floor.
I think they're going to take a closer look.
That's close. And on a prayer shot by Russell Westbrook, is in position to win. There's the tip. Thunder wins. Thunder wins. Used to have a stock line. How about that?